Welcome to Clip Studio Paint Plans Explained. Upgrade or update pass? For perpetual license holders only. Let's say you bought the perpetual license for Clip Studio Paint, but you're feeling a bit of FOMO after seeing all the cool new features in Clip Studio Paint 3.0. Never fear, you've got options. You can either upgrade your license or get the update pass. Buying the update pass gets you access to all the latest app features for 12 months, but will revert your license back to the one you currently own when it expires. The upgrade will get you the latest version of Clip Studio Paint for less than the cost of buying a brand new perpetual license. With the upgrade, you permanently get the next major version of Clip Studio Paint. That means if you have Clip Studio Paint version 2, buying the upgrade will get you Clip Studio Paint version 3. If you have Clip Studio Paint version 1, buying the upgrade will get you Clip Studio Paint version 2.
To save money, we recommend getting the update pass if you have Clip Studio Paint version 1.
When a new major version of Clip Studio Paint comes out, you'll have the option to upgrade again or keep your license as is. And there you have it, two easy ways to use the newest features in Clip Studio Paint without needing to purchase an entirely new perpetual license.